Hey guys, in this video I'll be unboxing Xiaomi's Redmi 5A. So after a lot of hiccups, I was finally able to get my hands on this device. Placing order for this phone is like a complete nightmare, as you can see by the screenshots. So firstly, peeling off the plastic and opening the box, we are greeted with the phone itself, and let's put that aside and take a look at other contents inside the box. Inside the box we have the documentation, which consists of quick start guide and warranty information. And they've included a SIM ejector tool. Also inside the box we have the micro USB cable and then the power adapter. So here I'm peeling off the plastic, turning on the phone and going through the setup process. In terms of physical overview, on the front here we have the camera, earpiece and sensors. To the bottom we have capacitive buttons, and unfortunately they're not backlit, something that we shouldn't be expecting at this price point. To the right we have the power and volume buttons, and to the left we have SIM card slot with a dedicated memory card slot, so that's interesting. To the bottom we have a micro USB cable and a noise cancelling microphone. To the top we have infrared and 3.5mm headphone jack. On the back we have the camera with flash, and to the bottom we have the Mi branding. In terms of storage, this phone has 16GB of internal storage, of which about 9GB is available, and it has 2GB of RAM, and this phone is running Nougat right out of the box. So that's pretty much it for the unboxing, guys. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, please make sure to hit the like button and also share this video. It will be very helpful. Make sure to follow me on Facebook and Twitter. Links will be in this video's description. If you have any questions, please do leave them in the comment section down below. I'll be happy to answer them. And if you are interested in more videos like this, definitely make sure to subscribe to the channel. And as always, thanks a lot for watching.